So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Why?
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin retro. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he can be.
I guess that makes sense.
Nothing to your liking, I see.
This way.
Inside. Of course.
Destroyed everything.
Now that's impressive.
Read it.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Near. Look for a way inside. Ah!
I did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. That looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
We should go.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
Go! think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that... Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Shh.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand? There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.